Drax, let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock. I shall pretend that it's the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax, just shatter the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture. Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be our last chance to take anything in.
You think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead.
Does it have big, scary claws?
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories? When magic them all together.
What? Is that Foom?
No, it is an appetite.
Okay, team. If we can't make quick work of this thing, then we got no right going after Fin Fang Foom.
You know what? Go for it. Why not?
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey, hey, hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus,
we can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
I see.
We are.
Feel it.
This music doesn't fit with the speech I just got. I just give. Claw marks.
When we find them, let's avoid the claws.
Oh, that's a claw mark. I see it right there. Alright.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here too. Just not sure how.
It looks like there might be a ledge hiding under all those rocks on the other side.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill? Come on, it's not so bad.
His fleshy frame would make a poor instrument to devil in.
So step two of your plan is crushing us all!
I think I see what he's up to.
Okay, I think this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm. Final step, Drax. If we...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission.
You mean our quarantine zone bust?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with... Everyone get ready! There's something up ahead!
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
That's right. More foam crew to deal with.
Not underestimate that. Supplies and arrows. That's right. Good advice. Shelter inside the rocks, Peter Quill, and come out only to feast on the dead. Hold back!
I wonder if Big Bang Boom's gonna spit eyes on fire at us.
The mighty beast has several legendary attacks. I open the hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
When is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let's hope we're not too late.
All right, let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. Smart ones do.
Anyone else seeing a dead body?
Another Fin Fang Foom hunter?
Most likely. Every littered corpse is a sign of the dark coast.
Yay. How do you know?
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas stations? Knock him out.
Cowardly. I want full credit for you.
For the last time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Seems complicated.
I have to scan these every time, don't I?
Not for a beat of strength, Drax.
I am certainly capable.
Instead of giving her full candy games, Lady Ape,
oh, what the hell are these things? Thanks.
Loving the initiative.
Okay, yeah, alright, well, that was fun. Thanks a lot, game. Really appreciated that.
Groot,
Gamora just jump across that thing? I love Groot that's actually singing along.
Who will know him will be more resilient than a boulder.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team building.
Whoa! Mark and Naku! Naku 4! It must be fair!
I don't care. Wendigo in this game as like an alien monster.
Big wings, nasty teeth,
purple shorts.
You need purple shorts. What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
Alright, fire gun.
Ah!
now we're okay. There's more. Okay, there's a lot more.
Find another snack, buddy. I think they just want to play, you know, to death. Danger close, Rocket.
Ow! Dude, what the heck? There's so many of you all layered like on top of each other, I can't tell if one's charging me or not. Well, you're gonna get burned, so enjoy that. I'll save that for when we actually fight the Wendigo. Pretty sure the Wendigos come after these guys are dead. Oh, there's one. Okay, where the heck did you come from? Okay, what the heck? What's hitting me? Alright, Wendigos are here, let's do this.
Dazzling euphoria, it will all disappear.